they don't want us, let them tell us we are not welcome. But it's like now calling you on your phone and say we want to discuss human rights issues.
Afande, we've just talked now. We wanted to have some consensus of what we do. But now, since we are sent to do the same work for the members and the chairs, human rights, we've agreed that you allow us, as members only, if you don't want to press, as members only of the committee to come.
No, just,
and we are very few. We are about to, six, seven.
I'm now from the boss, and he has said that if you cannot go alone, then you go back to the Minister of Security. He gives you a letter, you come back. This is what he has said. If you're not going alone,
you came here, that's what the boss told you.
If you're not, you can't go alone, you go back to the minister, he gives you the authority to come here.
The boss cannot even come to greet us.
Who is the boss? What's his name, sir?
Just to greet us.
Let her go. She
yeah, but officer, you're not operating a secret agency. You're an officer of the law. You are
also command.
Yes. He's also told.
He's also,
yes.
He's under command.
So you can't accuse.
Okay, can you tell
him?
Tell the boss. The MPs want to greet you.
To the boss.
Yeah. Let him come and greet us.
He has already known that you're here. So
what's the name of the boss?
I'm not telling. Let her go. She will see.
He has already known that we are here.
Yeah.
The cameras are everywhere.
Who is in charge here?
This is a big place. You ask from there, they'll tell you. It's not a small place.
So basically, he's calling us. He's calling me because he doesn't know why we've
come
here.
Talk to him if he allows that. Tell him your request. If he allows others to come in, then they will come.
Members of Parliament, and that's what we're saying.
You already told me that before. I know, and I've already told him.
But again, this, I mean, you're also operating under the law, so we expect you to be transparent and tell us. I'm under.
Auntie, we are transparent. If one person can't go, then what?
This one is just giving those words to say.
You have brought the message.
Okay.
You have brought the message from the boss. You have referred to identify. And we are saying as a committee, the chairperson is heading this committee on behalf of everybody, behalf of Parliament of Uganda. So either we go together,
but
or
we are not bad.
Not
we know
together,
who the boss is.
Therefore, we are not.
We are not bad.
So as you have said,
not obliged,
as you have said, so we cannot. Sure. If he cannot even come here to
he
talk to
even
us,
identify himself. We don't
so
need him.
I think we move to another step.
We don't have any bad motive.
You don't have to explain yourself, Madam Chair. You are mandated.
So you tell him?
We have nothing to say.
So this one has nothing to say?
Yeah, it's okay. Then,
the bosses have told him. He has nothing to say.
Sadly, we cannot even know who the boss is.
Official.
Who is running this place? That's the question. Who's running this place? Because it's under.
This is a big place where, but if you ask, you will understand. Even
under what agency is it?
You go to
the... This is the way you receive this stuff.
Let us go there.
We can see
in the road. This is where we are here.
That's from entering. So we are still going on with our investigations and we are carrying out on behalf of the Committee of Parliament. So we are looking for other unsafe houses. They have just told us that they are not, unless we go to Natete police station for permission. So anyway, we are not really allowed to access this
strong.
Tuseo ni batugano kuingira abakumi ku mulyango bazenga baagala kya personi wafeeka yabadda mukafubo n'abantu abamu batugambye bosi wabwe ayagala kugenda kya personi kana e bosi baganyu mutu bulira ani a runninga ngengeri je tulika chiko ngatuagala kuingira nga kachiko. naye ne batugana okuyingira ngera bwe bakoze ku safe houses endala zona zona no kyongedde okulaga eggwanga finze kyenda bakikituyamba kwongera kulaga ggwanga nti government etufuga tewa kitiibwa mateeka ya deno mulundi n'ogumu tewa kitiibwa ddeme ly'abantu badde n'omulundi n'ogumu fe tuina obuyinza obutuweebwa ssemateeka obutuweebwa parliament okujja okulambula ebifo byonna byonna ebiteeberezebwa okuba nga bikontana n'okukuma eddembe ly'obuntu kye tutalabye wano nga bwe mulabye batuganya okuyingira newankubadde nga amateeka gatukkiriza okujja wano kikulaga nti nno waliwo abantu abali waggulu w'amateeka kino kye kifo ku bimu ebiteeberezebwa okuba nga battiramu abantu batulugunyizaamu abantu bakwatiramu abakazi abajulizi bangi nnyo baze kakiiko kaffe ne batubuulira nti batulugunyizibwa wano nga batulugunyizibwa iso ekulemberwa kaka naye mukirabye nti ye kaka ne iso ye bali waggulu w'amateeka tuzenga kakiiko ka paalamenti ku ddembe ly'obuntu ne batuganya okuyingira ekyo nno kyongera okulaga eggwanga lyaffe abantu bonna mu ggwanga nti ggwanga terikyatambulira ku nfuga y'amateeka eggwanga terikyawa kitiibwa gavumenti eno tewa kitiibwa ddembe ly'abantu era nga bwe tukibagamba bulijjo ndowooza buli omu akakasa nti yesaawa gavumenti eno etulugunya n'okutta abantu eveewo kimpadde nnyo essanyu okujja ne tulaba okutulugunya abantu n'okuziimula amateeka wano nga tulina abantu nga Honorable Rafael Magezi omu ku bantu abaakulembera mu kiteeso ekiraga nti bannayuganda balina okugenda maaso ng'abafugibwa mu nfuga eyamusibira mu bbwa kitukoze bulungi era ffe kye tusobola okukola kwe kugenda maaso okulaga bannayuganda ddala ekituufu ekiri ku ground nammwe bannamawulire mbasaba mulage ekituufu kyennyini kye mulabye kuba kye tusobola okukola kyokka kyokka kyekijjo okuyamba bannayuganda okufuna lo okusobola okwenunula
If he does not turn up tomorrow,
surely that's contempt.
Surely that's contempt of parliament.
We don't need to go through anybody.
Summon anybody to the committee.
This committee has powers of the High Court.
People should respect parliament.
You cannot respect parliament.
And yet you are a key leader, a key manager of such an institution in Uganda.
Then whom will you respect?
And of course, nobody is above.
Thank you.
Time.